The other one was the female, wasn't quite the wolf.
The dogs were Newfoundlands?
Yeah, Newfoundland hounds, yeah.
I didn't know that was even a breed.
Yeah.
I just know
they're,
the city.
They're coal black. Always black. They're like a... It would look like a very big German Shepherd. Not German Shepherd, St. Bernard.
Mm-hmm.
Very big dog. I can't imagine what you feed it. Half a cow a day, I guess. We haven't seen the weather machine. Peter's from our hotel. We can wander down and see that if you want.
What is it?
Oh, it's down past Chinatown, Waterfront Park. And then there's the,
I probably read 80% of what I read is science fiction. Every single time I learn something. Every day when I read that, I learn something. That fact about a child going missing every 40 seconds,
mm-hmm.
I read that about that yesterday. I thought, holy, what has he done for you? That you supported him, and in return, what has he done for you? I don't get an answer to that either.
Yeah.
They just kind of look at you and get mad at you.
Yep.
You're cornering them, you know.
Because they realize they don't know.
Do you like the way he is with people? Does he treat people well? Who is he for? What is he trying to do? The only thing I know that he tried to do is give money to the rich people.
Yeah.
And take away people's health care. And get rid of clean water and clean air. These I know, this is what he's actually done. Pushing religion.
Yeah. If you're in the mood, go for it.
That's a neat treat. I love treats. The more the merrier.
You're capturing me for questions.
You can look off on the coast.
Like this?
Yeah. Here, look anywhere but here.
Gazing over the estuary. Sure is pretty. Anyway, let's move on. Love it when plant comes together.
Though.
Okay. Team Dad, look at that. We may even get a little sun today. But then again, man.
Here, can you look behind you at the coast?
Just amazing how that changes like every 10 minutes. The fog moves off and the light hits it. And we're talking about, it's all subjective. He pays you money, it takes your choice. One man's ship is another man's steak. And there's something for everybody. I think that's the redeeming part about the world. There's a place for everything. Thank you.
Yeah.
Solid.
Oh. Yeah.
So this is the kind of shit I do when I travel by myself.
Uh-huh.
I stop in places like this. Pull out a bagel and a hunk of cheese and open them.
Possibly.
He was sort of your mother's generation. When they were turning their backs on us, overachievers, they turned to Zamfir and George Winston. There's one other one, I can't think of the name. Paul Simon. 1792, a guy sailed.